गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ उमा शंकर सिंह, साइंस टीचर इन मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल बिहार शरीफ। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज हीट, क्वेश्चंस, डिस्कशन। सो आई हैव टेकन द क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 4, क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, 9 एंड 10। In question number 8, say two, that is, the 1 liter of water at 30 degree, 1 liter of water is 30 degree Celsius is mixed with 1 liter of water at 50 degree Celsius. The temperature of the mixture will be, so the question is 1 liter of water at 30 degree. Question number 8, that is, taken water 1 liter of water liter of water at 30 degree Celsius and taken 1 liter of water 1 liter of water 1 liter of water at 50 degree Celsius 50 degree Celsius. So say to then mixture of both water, that is what happened. Question number 8, that is, what happened when 1 liter of water taken is 30 degree Celsius and another is taken 50 degree Celsius. We know that when two different temperature, that is A and that is B, that is the liquid in that of water taken, so that is 30 degree Celsius and that is taken 50 degree Celsius, that is taken 50 degree Celsius. So both are combined, that is name A and B, that is A and B. So what happened? So that temperature are contact with, that is the mixed. So what is the temperature of this? So when temperature always move from higher to lower, so that is the temperature of 50 degree, so that is moved to that temperature, so that temperature is increases, so that temperature is now new temperature, that is A and B are for between 30 degree to 50 degree. Like that average is 40 degree Celsius, because both are combined together, that is transfer to higher temperature to lower temperature, so that temperature is transferred to in lower temperature, so that is the temperature of mixed temperature of A and B, that is the between below in 30 degree Celsius to 50 degree Celsius. So that answer is question number 8, answer D. Now another question discuss, that is question number 9. Taken question number 9. So question number 9 say, an iron ball एन आयरन बॉल एट एन आयरन बॉल एट 40 डिग्री सेल्सियस इज ड्रॉप्ड इन ए मग कंटेनिंग वाटर एट 40 डिग्री सेल्सियस. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 से एन आयरन दैट इज आयरन बॉल एंड दैट इज टेकन दैट इज आयरन बॉल इज 40 डिग्री सेल्सियस ए एंड नाउ ए मग कंटेनिंग वाटर एट 40 डिग्री सेल्सियस दैट इज बी that is 40 degree Celsius, the heat will be, both are combined, so that temperature is, both temperature is equal, that is 40 degree Celsius and 40 degree Celsius, so when combined together, that is temperature is equal, so temperature is, are in also in equilibrium condition, so that is no changes of temperature, that is also combined then get together, that is 40 degree Celsius, because that is equilibrium temperature, because contact of heat to different heat, then when that is come to rest, when after that is transfer equal temperature between them, that is due to equilibrium condition, so that temperature are previous equal, so that is are in equilibrium, so heat is no transfer in anyone, that is equilibrium. Okay, now another question number 10. A wooden spoon. Now discuss the question number 10. Now question number 10 say to add wooden spoon, that is wooden spoon that is taken wooden spoon. Now wooden spoon dipped in a cup of ice cream, and that is the cup of ice cream. So that is the formation of ice cream. Okay, so that is the wooden spoon. So what happened? That is becomes cold by the process of conduction. You know three things of heat transfer, mode of heat transfer, three things. That is first is C2, medium conduction. Second one is convection. Third one is radiation. So three medium, conduction, convection and radiation. Conduction in solid, convection in liquid, and radiation is in air and vacuum. So that is transfer. So heat is transfer. Such a process when an element present in the electron when transfer of heat one medium to another medium, but taken that is the wooden spoon. So wooden spoon have no electron. So दैट इज इफ टचेज विथ आइसक्रीम, सो आइसक्रीम इज नो ट्रांसफर ऑफ हीट इन वुडन स्पून बिकॉज इट इज नॉट ए मेटलिक स्पून, बिकॉज ट्रांसफर ऑलवेज हीट ट्रांसफर इन ए मेटलिक इन सेंस ऑफ ट्रांसफर ऑफ हीट इन ए एंड व्हेन प्रेजेंट इन इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑफ दैट ऑब्जेक्ट, बट इन वुडन स्पून नो इलेक्ट्रॉन है सो दैट इज नो हीट ट्रांसफर. सो नाउ द आंसर ऑफ दिस इज दैट इज डी नंबर. सो डज नॉट बिकम्स कोल्ड, वुडन स्पून डज नॉट बिकम्स कोल्ड, सो आंसर इज डी बिकॉज नो हीट ट्रांसफर इन वुडन, बिकॉज नो प्रेजेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इन वुडन स्पून. ओके, थैंक यू.